Sports. It's in the game.
So.
Down. tackled at the 32-yard line. It's a gain of 7. Brings up 2nd and 3.
You got to find a way to hold them under 20, because to me, that's the magic number. 20-point score, give yourself your best chance to win.
So if they're up around 24, 28, 30, they could be in some trouble.
I think so, because then you turn into a shootout, and that means your offense has to kick pace.
Give me that ball, defense!
Under 10!
Bronco 80!
33! Hey, let's get off the field, D.
79 Bronco!
Eason's pass, intended for Curtis Samuel, incomplete. It's 3rd down and 3 yards to go. Carried by number 2. He's brought down at the 39-yard line. A gain of 7. And a Jaguar first down.
Meetings with coaches, and sometimes maybe we can get, you know, a little bit numb, because they're always going to talk about how important third down is, aren't they? Offense and defense. In this case, one capitalized, and the other, as you said, had a chance to get off the field and didn't get it done.
60 Bison! 60 Bison!
Check it out, check it out.
Touchdown, Jacksonville.
Wow, welcome to the NFL, baby.
Matt Gay on for the point after. The kick is good. Makes the score Jaguars 7, Chargers nothing.
Right now, you can write his ticket towards being a head coach.
Matt Gay set to kick off.
After the touchdown, it's Gay to kick this one away.
taken down at the 50-yard line. A gain of 4. It's now 2nd and 6. He was taken down behind the line of scrimmage. It's a loss of 2. Brings up 3rd down and 8. Incomplete. It's 4th down. Chargers, nothing.
Shit.
Out.
Two. Easy. One.
Murray's pass complete to Robbie Anderson. A loss of two on the play. It's third down and goal to go.
Easy, Quibble.
Murray on the keeper. Greedy Williams is on the tackle. A gain of 3 yards brings up fourth and goal.
Bunch.
55. Right there in the middle. 55. There it comes.
Murray's pass. Intercepted by the Jaguars. They'll take over first and 10 at their own 9-yard line.
Touchdown inside the red zone. You're actually thinking points no matter what. At worst, you're thinking kicking a field goal and getting three. We might look back on this in the second half and say, you remember when they didn't get points on that drive?
Hey, Chicago. Mike 35.
Oh, get him.
Check. Fresno.
70 Lions.
Jacob Eason in at quarterback. His pass complete to Curtis Samuel. 4 yards on the pickup. Second and 6 at the 13-yard line. Eason's pass complete to Tony Pollard. A gain of 7 and a Jaguar first down.
Progressions and understanding what the defense is doing. We saw all of that on that play. Great recognition and understood where his running back was going to be. Found a way to have him leak out underneath.
Mikey 18.
Hit him with the football and they picked up the first down.
He's tied right here. He's tied on the right.
18 Cardinal. Chap 60.
Double up. He's coming. Double up.
Eason's pass complete to Curtis Samuel. A 7-yard pickup brings up second and 3 at the 27-yard line.
From the
27
Tiger.
35's the mic. Come to Hawk 70. Come to the ball carried by number 2. TJ Green on the tackle. An 8-yard pickup. First down, Jacksonville.
Set a tone.
2 minutes on the clock, second quarter.
a gain of 10. First down, Jaguars.
Because of plays like that, what have you seen from him on film that you like so much?
Well, I'll strip away everything else and get to what we call the moment of truth. When the ball's arriving and there's a defender there, he just comes down with the ball. He competes and takes it away. Great hands, great ability to finish.
Sector.
60 Maverick.
Back to you. I'm going back to you.
Hey, check Mike 33. Check Mike 33.
Let's get the ball.
Panther 60. Panther 60. Mike Dragon 60.
10 at their own 5-yard line.
It's going to be one when he flips on the tape. He's like, I shouldn't have thrown that ball.
No doubt about it, and his coaching staff will be emphatic about he shouldn't have thrown that ball. But remember, second year, as you noted, on the job training, so he's got to take this feedback that he's getting, negative or otherwise, and turn it into positives moving forward.
Seven, the ball carrier, brought down at his own 8-yard line. It's a pickup of 3. Brings up 2nd and 7.
3 yards on that last carry. Here's 2nd and 7.
Tight end to the right, boy. Tight end to the right. Move.
Larry.
4 down. Even.
Murray on the keeper. Thrown to the sideline and incomplete. Brings up 3rd down and 7.
There's another example, another incompletion.
Facing a 3rd and 7 following the incompletion on 2nd down.
Hey, Omaha, Omaha, Omaha!
At the 19-yard line.
Seconds to go in the first half.
Whoa,
so here's a 1st and 10 whoa, now down inside the 20.
Watch tight end. Tight right.
Deuce. Two. Hot.
Undercrush.
Shift.
First and 10 at the 33-yard line.
Check 13. Watch out.
6. Brings up 2nd and 4. That's good for a Chargers. Extra point. The kick is no good.
And this remains a 7-6 game. So not much time to work with here. 9 seconds remain in the half as this one is away. This taken in.
The Jaguars take over 1st and 10 at their own 25-yard line. Kendall Sheffield on the tackle. 8 yards on the pickup. Brings up 2nd and 2 at the 33-yard line.
Here's a 2nd and 2 now from the 33.
Here we go, D. Here I come.
70, Timberwolf.
Check 3, check 3.
Hey, 25's the mic. We're going 25's the mic.
Man, I got you, I got you, I got you, I got you.
Check, cross, 19 tight, 19 tight.
And 25's the mic, we're going 25's the mic.
That's complete. And at the 42-yard line.
That's the end of the first half. With the score, Jaguars 7, Chargers 6. Matt Gay set to kick off. Number 7, the ball carrier. Ed Oliver made the tackle. A gain of a yard. Brings up 2nd and 9 at the 26-yard line.
I'm coming after you. I'm coming after you.
tackled by O'Shane Zimenez. 2 yards on the pickup. It's second and 8 at the Chargers' 34-yard line. Eason's pass complete to Marquise Brown. A gain of 6 yards on the play. Brings up fourth down.
This officially a 55-yard attempt.
The kick is no good. That keeps the score Jaguars 7, Chargers 6. Second and 2 at the 46-yard line.
He can kind of get lost, make someone miss. It's good for him.
Yes, it's great for him. I like what you said there. Sometimes he gets lost in the traffic a little bit, but get him out in the open field into some space.
That plays to his strengths
the best. And keeps him out of the big boys are, you know, make him make someone miss in the open field.
Watch
the
defense.
Let's go, D.
Running back on the option, brought down behind the line of scrimmage. It's a loss of 1. Brings up 3rd and 3. That's good for a Chargers. First and 10 at the 42-yard line. Number 9, the ball carrier. He's brought down at the 39-yard line. A 3-yard pickup brings up 2nd and 7.
In your face.
Boys.
That's good for a Chargers. First and 10 at the 32-yard line.
Down to lose 1. Mike 55, Mike 55, Mike 55.
I got you, punk. Move.
Motion.
Whoa.
I got him.
The running back on the option. He's brought down at the 31. 1 yard gain brings up 2nd and 9.
50.
55 to Mike.
Come on, boy.
2-2.
You better be ready. Don't be scared of it.
Shift. Watch the shift.
Check 26.
Murray's pass complete to Terry McLaurin. That's a gain of 8. Brings up 3rd and 2. That's the end of the third quarter with the score Jaguars 7, Chargers 6. First and 10 at the 14-yard line.
We saw a number of good games earlier today. This one might top all of those.
Check three, check three, check three.
We come up on 1st and 10.
Let's go! Hey, Larry!
brings up fourth down. Pass complete to Darren Waller, a gain of 4 yards, and a Jaguar first down.
Let's go now. 19 Tiger, 19 Tiger, 60 Eagle, 60 Eagle.
Ryan, you go tight, you got tight, you got tight right there.
Carried by number two. He's brought down at the 39-yard line. A gain of a yard brings up second and nine.
They won their battles at the line of scrimmage, left him no space to try and run. Really nice job swarming to the ball carrier.
On the double.
55. Right there in the middle. 55.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
18 Cardinal. 18 Cardinal.
Fourth quarter. Down 55. 2 minutes.
Three buzz.
Chargers take over first and 10 at the 46-yard line. Jaguars 46-yard line.
And go fast towards the line of scrimmage in order to make that tackle.
Oh, one. Shift.
They ain't ready for us.
Touchdown, Chargers. Chargers will line up for the two-point conversion.
In your face.
That
25.